Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arms. So today I get the following Uniyara notification while I try to view one of my Facebook friend photos and it shows this page is not available at the moment. This may be because of a technical error that we are working to fix. Please try reloading this page. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? So my point of view, this is 100% Facebook bug. So if you get this message, first of all take a screenshot of this error. And then press this down arrow mark. So now you can press help and support. And then choose report a problem. And they ask for the problem category. So I try to select something went wrong. And one more time they ask for the particular error occurred section. So I try to select profile. So now in this detail section, you can briefly explain about your issue. So once you type your problem and then upload the error message screenshot file. And finally click to submit your request. And my feedback is successfully submitted. And wait for few days for a reply message from this Facebook team. And this is one of the way to fix this issue. And also try this another method. So if you get this error message, just copy that Facebook URL. And then I try to open this Chrome browser as incognito mode. So now you can paste that copied URL. And hit to enter. But friends, the second method is also not works for me, but you can try this method. So friends, if you have any ideas, also comment to me. I am waiting for your valuable comments. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Arms. And thanks for watching.